Google yourself and you might find things like your phone number, email, date of birth, and even your home address.
Combined with tools like Street View, satellite imagery, and real estate listings, and things can get creepy.
Now Google has an improved feature called Results About You, which aims to make it easier to remove some of this information.
We know people would like to have more peace of mind about how their personal contact information appears online. So this new Results About You dashboard is designed to make the process easier.
Google can now monitor the internet for mentions of your name, address, email, and phone number. It will alert you when a new page pops up with your information. Then, in a few clicks, you can request to have that web page removed from Google search results.
It's not going to remove it from government sites or certain kinds of official sites. And there are a few cases where there might be a really strong public interest component where we might not remove information.
To sign up, open the Google app on your phone, tap your profile icon in the upper right-hand corner, and tap Results About You. Keep in mind, Google's new tool doesn't delete the information or the web page, but that link won't show up in search results.
So it's important to understand that we can remove information from our search results, but we can't take it off the internet entirely.
If you want to delete the information completely, you'll have to reach out to individual sites that host it and submit a request to take down your information. Many People Finder sites have a help link at the bottom that will lead you to a removal request form. Both Google's process and these sites can take several days for changes, and removal requests aren't guaranteed to be approved. Now, keep in mind, if these sites are pulling your data from a public database, it could pop up again somewhere else, and not every request you make to take down your information will be approved by Google, but this is a very powerful tool, very useful if you want to kind of clean up your online information. It is free. If you want to access it, you can go to my website, richontech.tv. I've got the step-by-step instructions on how to find this. But basically, you open up the Google app on your phone, you tap your profile picture, and you look for a link that says Results About You. And it's been great. I mean, the last couple of days, it just pops up. It's like Spokio. Have you heard of that site?
Yeah.
Like all these like People Finder sites. It's like, right. Hey, your personal information's on there. Do you want us to take it down? Sure. Now, again, remember, it doesn't take it off the website. It takes it off Google.
Right.
So I also put some instructions on how to take it off these People Finder sites, too.
Okay. Good to know. Thank you, Rich.